years.
Bring you the morning announcements. The science decathlon finals are coming up this Friday.
Sosie Taylor, Learning Curve, McKessie, for more City on the Moody. All for now, peeps.
Well, once again, they forgot to announce the auditions for our spring music album, Juliet and Romeo, written by our very own Kelsey Nielsen. It's a delicious neo-feminist adaptation of Shakespeare's classic trail of star-crossed lovers, with a brand new happy ending. Mr. Danforth, this is a place of learning, not a football diamond. This year, as always, the Drama Club plays in a shortage of announcements, so please come in and audition. I'm offering you fun, glamour, and extra credit. the dreaded cell phone symphony. Sharpay and Ryan Evans, your phone's please, not the scene attention. Ms. McKessie, we have a strict no phone policy at school. Phone please. Mr. Bolton, I see your phone is involved. Splendid. The scene attention as well.
That's not even a possibility, Ms. Jarvis, Your Honor. Sir, because we have basketball practice.
That's 30 minutes for you to answer it. Count on.
That could be tougher chat since you probably can't even count that high.
Taylor McKessie, 35 minutes.
But I've never had detention in my life!
Well then, happy new year. say Benville. You may collect your phones after detention. Have a wonderful day.
This just in. Please remember to sign up for the school musicale, Juliet and Romeo, by Red Hot composer Kelsey Nielsen. Until later, this is Jack Scott, over and out.
I don't believe it.
Me either, but how?
Why are you whispering?
Oh, well, my friends and I went snowboarding, but they don't know about the whole singing thing.
Pretty incredible, right? You never been like this.
Hey, now that you met Darcy Spirit, but you can't wait to sign up for that show.
I won't be signing up for anything here for a while. But if you signed up, I'd consider coming to the show.
That's completely impossible.
I wouldn't think impossible is even in vocabulary, Troy. Nice to show the new student around.
Oh, were you gonna sign up too?
No, I was just looking over the bulletin board.
Lots going on at this fall. Nice pendant.
So, Troy, what'd you do on vacation,
Oh, you know, basketball practice, snowboarding, more basketball. Anyway, gotta go. Practice and all.
I hope you'll come watch me in the musical. Promise?
He totally likes me.
Make sure that we get the rebound.
class. Give me your best shot.
Troy doesn't usually interact with new students.
Why not?
It's pretty much basketball 24/7 with him.
Uh-huh. Miss Teddy.
Yes, Gabrielle?
Oh, I just need to be 18 to the negative 10th power.
Well, Miss Montez, you're correct. I'm very impressed and welcome aboard.
You're a genius.
Oh, please. It's just an equation.
Ryan, it's me. I need to do something right now.
Look, our science decathlon team has a big regional match on Friday. We've never won it before, but with you on our side, we might stand a chance.
Oh, I don't know. I just want to get acclimated to the new school.
Well, promise you'll think about it?
Promise.
It's like she has an extra brain or something.
I need you to print those printouts in Taylor's locker ASAP, okay? That way, we can make sure that Gabriella stays far away from our musical.
Well, Wildcats, welcome back to another train wreck of a school day. The auditions for Juliet and Romeo will start in the theater at 3 p.m. sharp. This is Jack Scott signing off.
My brave little detention Andre. We fast beings often use animals to help build a character play in the theater. Be the bear, be the ostrich, be the monkey. Risk, risk, risk.
I'm so glad you changed your mind about the science decathlon.
Where did those come from?
Didn't you slip them into my locker?
Of course not.
Well, we'd love to have you on the team. We meet almost every day after school.
What a perfect way to get caught up, meeting with the smartest kids in school.
We've never won it before. You could be our answered prayer.
Oh, okay. I guess I can do it.
Yay.
So, like, what do you know about Troy?
Troy? He has his click, I have mine. Watch how it works in the cafeteria. You'll see.
So, like, you don't think meeting in the theater could be fun, even a little, right?
You're a hipster. Not a musical singer person.
No, I'm not talking about me. No way.
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's hear animals make some noise.
I can run my detention my way, you can run yours your way.
You two, in the gym, right now.
Detention's over for today. I expect to see some of you tomorrow afternoon at the audition. Please remember to be on time. Scoot now, you hold on wonderfully.
I need my star players in practice, not detention.
Why should athletes get preferential treatment?
I'm trying to teach these kids about having a goal, about teamwork. Something they can use as adults.
Which is that exactly what I'm trying to do.
How? Making them scream at the top of their lungs?
Philistine.
Drama queen.
Hey peeps, welcome back to another train wreck of a school day. The auditions for Juliet and Romeo will start at 3 p.m. This is Jack Scott, over and out in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Right. Okay, thanks, but we had a rehearsal for this doing arrangements.
Watching in love.
Miss Myers left a reach for it.
Wow. Thanks, Miss Myers.
Bolton, Montez, you got yourselves your call back. Kelsey, finish the finale and work on it with them.
If you want to rehearse, I'm usually in the music room during grade period and after school, and sometimes even during my biology class. Or if it's easier, I can give you guys a wake-up call and go over with my accordion. It's mobile.
Click.
Four. Now wear your click. Click. You're number 5. Stick to the center.
Wow, how crazy was that?
So this is your private hideout?
Thanks to the Hordor Cultural Club. I come here when I want to be alone.
Must be tricky being a coach this time.
He's gonna freak me if he's not saying anything.
You're worried?
Sometimes I don't want to be just a basketball guy. I want to be, you know, me.
I know how you feel. At all my other schools, I was always the freaky math girl. I hated it.
But you can't let them stop you from doing what you want to, right?
Right. Remember how cool kindergarten was? You meet someone in 10 seconds and you'd be best friends.
Yeah, they didn't care if you shoot them to self-pages.
Exactly. So do you want to do the callbacks?
Hey, just call me Freaky Callback Boy.
Just like kindergarten, right?
Be your best friend.
Saving for Charlie's Angels chat. I don't want my name.
The Rocks and the Brainiacs mingling in the study hall?
They're up to something, Brian. We have to save our show when people would know the difference between Tony Ward and Tony Bowman.
But how?
I'll tell Darvis that Troy is down on sabotage the auditions.
But it's a big fat lie. Besides, she'll never believe that.
She'll believe anything I tell her, because I'm Drama Club president. Now come on!
Championship games don't come along every day. There's something special.
A lot of things are special.
Get your head in the game, Bolton. You're a playmaker, not a singer.
Didn't you ever think I could be both? And my name's Troy Dad, not Bolton.
Don't let us down, you have You know what? I can't believe you guys. Is this what you want to hear? Singing means nothing to me. Gabriella means nothing to me. I'll forget her, forget the show, and we'll get that championship. Everybody happy now?
Troy? Troy Bullet?
I think it's for you.
Gabriella, what's going on?
Look, I don't want to do the callbacks either. Who are we kidding? You win the championship, I'll go to the science cast out. That's where I belong. Go Wildcats.
But I don't want
to. Me either. Goodbye.
Want to get a coke?
Sounds good, Kelsey.
What you heard yesterday. None of that was true. I was sick of my friends writing me about doing the callbacks with you. I said things I knew would shut them up.
Troy, everyone's been treating you differently because of it.
Maybe that's because I don't want to be just a basketball guy anymore. I'm going to do the callbacks. What about you?
I don't know, Troy.
It feels so right to be here with you. Oh, and now looking in your eyes, I feel in my heart start of something new.
Well, we don't have much time left. The callbacks are next week, but we still have a lot of work to do.
First, we need to talk to our friends.
Yeah, we need to tell them we're doing the callbacks after all.
Well, let's move it already. We're burning daylight.
Me too, I think. But we have to do something, and fast.
We need to talk to you guys.
Hey Wildcats, it looks like we have a late breaking Wildcat newsflash. The callbacks for Julia and Romeo have been moved up to tomorrow at 3 p.m. at the same time as the science decathlon and basketball championship, but sorry Troy, this is Jack Scott, over and out.
How can you do this? It's not fair.
How can you be in the science decathlon
and win the championship
and audition for my show?
We can.
Hard to believe that I couldn't see. You've always been beside me.
Good luck at the big game, Troy. Sorry about callbacks, Gabriella.
I mean, you know, Sharpie was dropped on her head at birth.
Anyway, as we were saying,
I'll be there for the team together.
Me too, guys.
What? We can't be selfish when our friends are depending on us the most. Right, Troy?
Right.
But you can't! But we can. See you guys later.
Win or lose, we're a team. We have to figure out a way for them to do both. Down to the split second.
Jack Scott's announcing at the game.
It's impossible.
Leave it to me. I can do anything with my life.
Well, then it's a plan.
Now's your chance to take a new direction, to see through what
science decathlon is in the second floor lab. The auditions for Juliet and Romeo will be in the theater, and the league basketball championship will be in the gym. Wildcats rule.
Want to do that.
Oh yes, I really do.
Ready to party!
Now that's showbiz.
It was easier with just me and you.
Then imagine it's me and you. Just like kindergarten. Remember? I'm right here.
Soaring, flying, there's our star in heaven that we can reach.
Really?
So where's that crumbly lady? Almost me. Just like kindergarten, right?
Only better.